For the family, the evangelist Maria Antonia Eden. God is good all the time. We bless God for keeping us alive to see this beautiful day which He has made. We rejoice and be glad in it. Shouts of victory and rejoicing are heard in the tent of the righteous. We bless God for making us righteous, that we are not righteous through our self-righteousness or anything that we have done, but God made us righteous because of His righteousness' sake. He sent our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ to die for us, that we may be reconciled back to Him. This morning we are filled with rejoicing as we come into the presence of our God to enjoy fellowship with Him, with His Son and with the Holy Spirit. Today we are joining the heavens to declare the glory of God and the firmament to show forth His praise in languages and tongues that men understand. The praise of our God must go out to the uttermost ends of the world. Today we are glorifying God for making us the people we are. We are strong in the hands of our God to put down the stronghold of the wicked. We are not moved by what the forces of darkness do against us. They gathered in vain because God cannot be found in the congregation of the wicked. God has separated us from everything evil in our communities, in our nations, in our families, within the body of Christ. And this morning we are lifting up our hands to bless God. We are testifying about His faithfulness, that He is our God. We are thanking Him for everything He has done for us. We are lifting His name on high today. There's no God as Him. From the rising of the sun to the place it sets, His name is worthy to be praised. We are praising God for being our God, for being our Father, for being our Helper, for being our Shield, for being the covering over our heads. We are blessing Him for leading us beside still waters today. We are thanking God because He's refreshing our souls. Our souls are being revived by the Word of God today. We are blessing God because we have found rest. God has given us peace. It's peace that surpasses human understanding. God is flooding us with benefits today. He's shaking the foundations of the earth and the heaven on our behalf today. We bless God for setting tables before us right in the presence of our enemies. We are feeding on those tables this morning. We are not afraid of what the evil forces of darkness will do unto us. We are thanking God for giving us strength in Jesus Christ to do all things. He is our Father. We bless Him. We are thanking God for His goodness and mercy that will lead us wherever we go today. That within our families, that God has made us strong pillars. We are thanking Him for the ministry within our families in the name of Jesus. That we are prospering in ministry work. We are thanking you that our families are built of solid foundation. That our families are homes where men marry female in the name of Jesus as we hold on to the ordinances God has passed on to us. We are passing on the tradition to our children. Father, be thou exalted in our midst today. We bless you for being our God. We thank you for your faithfulness, for your love, for your goodness to us. We thank you, Jehovah God, because we have not made gods out of human hands from the things you created. We are not using our human hands to make things from what you created. Father, Lord, we have come to you, the one and only true God that can help us. From the depths of our afflictions, we are crying out to you today. Deliver us from deep waters, for your voice is mightier than the deep waters of the ocean. You are our Father. We bless you. Your voice is mightier than many waters, Jehovah God. We pray that everything you created today will bless us. In the name of Jesus, we put down every stronghold of the wicked. Father, Lord, we send back arrows to descend us in Jesus' mighty name. For you are our shield, you protect us and our families from every device of the enemy. You are giving us strength, inner strength, to press back against the forces of darkness. We prevail in every good works. You are our God, we bless you. Thank you, Jehovah God, for filling our quivers with children. The enemy cannot find an entrance into our homes. We frustrate the counsel of the wicked today. Everybody are gathered against us during this Christmas season. Let your hands be outstretched against them. Let them be brought down by your mighty power. In the name of Jesus, that your word, Father Lord, will prevail in the nations. That your children will go out, Father Lord, in your name. And they will come in your name. That more souls will be brought into your kingdom in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father Lord, lift up your standard today against every evil force of darkness within our families. Lord God, the spirit of witchcraft, Jehovah God, their parents, Father Lord, which attempt to truncate the destiny of their own children. Jehovah God, lift up a standard against them and frustrate them in the name of Jesus. Because the children you gave to us are yours, Father Lord. We rededicate them to you. They are blessed by the names you have called them. Nobody, Father Lord, can use the members of our children for any evil purposes. Father, we chase them in the spiritual realm. We come against them. We trample upon them in the mighty name of Jesus. The arrows from above are descending upon the tent of the wicked this day. Jehovah God, you are releasing us and our family from every evil. Jehovah God, you are overturning covenants taken by parents against their children, Jehovah God. Jehovah God, you are breaking and destroying every temple erected in our families today. Father, we bless you, for we have come to you, the one and only true God. Thank you for what you do in our lives. thanking God for blessing us with our children. For your blessing, Father Lord, makes rich and hearts no sorrow. There is no sorrow, Father Lord, in the lives of our children. You have given us these children to bless us. Jehovah God, we thank you as we dedicate them to you today. Jehovah God, they will grow up to become responsible citizens of their nations and families. Jehovah God, they will ascend to a position of authority, Jehovah God. They will become heads of state in the name of Jesus, governors of states in Jesus' mighty name. They will become senators and congressmen, mayors of towns and cities. They will become councilmen and women. They will aid both the public and the private sectors. In the name of Jesus, Jehovah God, they will be found in every profession. Jehovah God, they will not be found on the path on which the wicked walk on. Jehovah God, your word will continue to lead them to you. Jehovah God, you'll continue to renew their minds in the name of Jesus. We bless you for our school system, Jehovah God. We thank you for the higher institution of learning. Our children can acquire the skills and knowledge they need to become responsible citizens of their communities in the name of Jesus. Thank you for intelligence, knowledge, and understanding. Thank you, Jehovah God, for giving them enlightenment, Lord God. Thank you for helping them, Jehovah God, to do well. Thank you for overturning every plan of the enemy. Those who take drugs to the school, those who expose them to pornography, those who use the children in sex and child labor. Father Lord, you're shaking the foundation of evil today. Those who take drugs to the school, Jehovah God, you are chasing them away from our communities. Your hand of coming against them, Jehovah God, you are scattering their counsel today. Jehovah God, you are releasing our children that they are coming back home. Jehovah God, we bless you for what you are doing in the lives of our children. We bless you, Jehovah God, because you separate them from everything evil. The works of their hands, Father Lord, will prosper. Jehovah God, we bless you, for you are the glory and the lift up of their heads, Lord God. We bless you, God, Jehovah, in the name of Jesus, that our children are strong pillars within your house. They that we ascend to position of authority and take over from your parents, in the name of Jesus. Father, thank you for what you are doing, that the law enforcement in our communities, Father Lord, will not come against our children, but they will go after the terrorists, those attacking your children, Jehovah God, and doing evil in our communities. As we continue to release wisdom upon law enforcement, as we continue to give them, Father Lord, enlightenment, Father Lord, to know the places to go to, where to get those evil forces of darkness in our communities. Jehovah, we are blessing you, God, that there is peace in our communities, in the name of Jesus. For you are giving us peace that surpasses human understanding. Jehovah God, we are flooded with your peace today. We thank you, peace in our homes, Lord God, peace in our government, in every institution that you created, peace within the body of Christ as we trample upon the false prophets and teachers that have come amongst us. Oh, Father, we bless you. We thank you for the spirit of discernment upon the body of Christ. We thank you that your house is a house of prayer. We thank you that we use our spiritual gifts to bless the kingdom. We thank you that we continue to speak as your oracles, that we support missions and bring more souls into the kingdom. Oh, Father, we will not turn away from you. Oh, Father, be that exalted in our midst today. As we are gathered wherever we are, let your Holy Spirit take control. In the name of Jesus, we bless you for the divine order within the body of Christ. We bless you for unity. We thank you, Father Lord, that we are under the ministry of your Holy Spirit. Oh, Father, we bless you this morning. Oh, we thank you for souls that have come into the kingdom. We thank you for your children that have gone forth into the harvest field. Jehovah God, we bless you. That more laborers we go, because the harvest field is plentiful. In the name of Jesus, we come against every work of darkness trying to come against your children. We break every captivity. We deliver your children this day by your mighty power. Oh, Father, reign in our midst, Lord God. We bless you, God, in Jesus' mighty and precious name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Thank you for spiritual fathers and mothers that will speak as your oracles, that will not compromise the word, that will search or seek after righteousness, that will seek your face in the things they do. Thank you that they support missions, Jehovah God. Broom, purge, and remove from there everything contrary to your will. Continue to use them to do great works, Lord God. Oh, Father, we thank you for the outreach ministries. We bless you, Father Lord, for the prison ministry. We bless you, Father Lord, for everyone working for you. Oh, Father Lord, we pray that we walk with joy. In the name of Jesus, anoint our heads with the oil of gladness. Oh, Father, we bless you for what you are doing for the spirit of fruitfulness, Lord God. Your children are, is by being fruitful that people know that we are your children. Oh, Father, we bless you in Jesus' mighty and precious name. Glory, hallelujah, amen. This day we uproot from our midst, Lord God, everything contrary to your will, everything the enemy has brought into cause confusion, every snare has been broken by your mighty power. Your children are living in the freedom you have given to us, in our families, Lord God, in our nations, within the body of Christ, Lord God. We prosper in the name of Jesus. We populate this earth with children that are born in your that made your image and likeness, Lord God. Jehovah God, we thank you. Your spirit is leading us forward in the name of Jesus. The kingdom of heaven shall not prevail against us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, this day we are lifting up to you our government, everyone in position of authority that make decisions in the nations, Lord God. We pray that your children within government will not be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, that wherever they are, they will lift up the banner of Jesus Christ, that will begin to reveal the things they have done in these nations that are against your will. They will begin to overturn all those decrees and policies they have issued out that are contrary to your will. Jehovah God, we bless you as our government will seek wisdom.
Lord. In the name of Jesus, wisdom is crying out to us today. We turn back from our crooked path. We are turning back to you. Oh, Father, we bless you. You are our Father. Be that exalted in our midst today. In Jesus' mighty and precious name, glory, hallelujah, amen. We commit unto your hands today. Everyone sick in our families, in the hospital, in the nursing home, in the rehabilitation centers, wherever they are. In the name of Jesus, arise unto them today. Send forth your word to heal your children of the sicknesses and diseases. Oh, Father, meet at the point of need today. We dip in the blood of Jesus. Everything used in their care, Jehovah God. Their medicine, their equipment used, Jehovah God. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, anoint the doctors so that everyone working with them, Father Lord, afresh this morning. Oh, their hands as they carry out various procedures on your children. Jehovah God, bless them. Position, Father Lord, your children. Don't make decision, Father Lord, for the sick, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, we bless you for breakthrough in medical science. We overturn every plan of the enemy to frustrate your children. Oh, Father, arise unto the nations today. You are our God. Frustrate the kingdom of darkness, Lord God. Their evil forces are gathered against your children, Jehovah God. Let them fall into the pit they have dug with their own hands. Let their own arrows return upon their heads, Lord God. Let them be scattered suddenly by your mighty power. Jehovah God, let them find no place to hide in our nations, Lord God. Oh, lead our soldiers out in your name. Lead the FBI out in your name as they do various investigations, Jehovah God. Use the immigration officers, Lord God, to do great works for you. Jehovah God, we come against any slackness in duty performance. Jehovah God, every head in job performance in the name of Jesus. Jehovah God, we lift up a standard against anything that will come against your children. Anyone, Father Lord, working with terrorists, Lord God, in our midst, expose them by the mighty power of God. Disgrace them, Jehovah God. Let the arrow of from heaven descend upon their tent. Let the fire of the Holy Spirit begin to descend upon them in the name of Jesus. Oh, bring them to repentance, Jehovah God. Oh, Father, we bless you. We thank you, God, Rabbi Heaven Center, for your children in prison and jails, oh Lord God, around the world. We thank you for those that did not do anything wrong. We pray that the cases be reviewed and will be sent home in the name of Jesus. Oh, we bless you for those that committed crime, Jehovah God. Touch them and make them new people in the name of Jesus. Send out the prison ministry, Father Lord, to go to minister to them, to bring them to repentance. We thank you, Jehovah God, for those suffering under drug addiction. Father, the Lord, that will be sent to treatment facilities in the name of Jesus. We give you a clap offering this morning for what you are doing in our families. You are meeting you at the point of beauty today in the name of Jesus. Oh, Father Lord, thank you in the mighty name of Jesus that you are making things beautiful in our lives today. You are overturning every plan of the enemy. We bless you, God. You are God. Oh, we bless you for what you have done for us and our families. We send a praise and honor today. Thank you, Jehovah God, for the prosperity of our ministry. Thank you, Jehovah God, for what you are doing in our lives today. You encompass around us and our families with your holy presence, Father. You put out every struggle of the wicked. You touch, Father Lord, our parents and our grandparents, Lord God. In old age, you made them strong. They still testify about your goodness to this generation. Oh, Father, anoint their heads, Lord God, with the oil of gladness. Help them, Father Lord, that no one will abuse or neglect them. Continue to use them to do great works for you. Oh, Father, we bless you, God. For those mourning the death of loved ones, Father Lord, touch them and reassure them that you are their God. Touch them today, Jehovah God. Remove sorrow from them in the name of Jesus. Be there exalted in their matters, Lord God. We bless all the loved ones, Father Lord, that you are called back to eternal glory. Oh, receive the praise today in the name of Jesus. That those of us that might be thinking about where we spend eternal life. Oh, Father, that we make this very important decision before we leave this world. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we bless you. What does it profit a man if he gains the whole world and somebody loss of his own soul? But what can we give in return for our souls, Father Lord? Let us seek first your kingdom and its righteousness, and every other thing will be added unto us. Father, we seek you today. In the name of Jesus, our souls say, seek his face. We seek your face, Father Lord. Be there is nothing in our midst today. We bless you for what you are doing in our families, for shaking every foundation of evil, for releasing your children today. We thank you for setting those tables before us in the presence of our enemies. We are feeding on the tables today. We bless you for rejoicing, for filling us with the gladness today. We are rejoicing and we are celebrating your goodness in this season. We are thanking you for our salvation. We are blessing for Jesus Christ. We are thanking you for your Holy Spirit helping us this day. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for all working with our children, Jehovah God. We bless you for their lives, Lord God, for what you alone can do through them. Jehovah God, give them inner strength to press against the forces of darkness, Lord God. Let them penetrate into the schools, Lord God. Use them to do great works for you. Oh, Father, we bless you. Position them and bless them and their families in the name of Jesus. Father, we bless you. We thank you for being our God. Thank you for what you have done for us this morning. Thank you for releasing us this morning. Thank you, Father, for breaking walls on our behalf. We are living over those walls in the name of Jesus. Thank you for filling us with gladness this morning. Receive the praise and honor today. In Jesus' mighty and precious name, we have prayed. You are God who restores to us and our families that we belong to us. Thank you, God. In Jesus' name, glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. The Lord reigns. Blessed be our God. May the rock of our salvation be exalted. May God be exalted in our lives today. In Jesus' mighty name, glory. Hallelujah. Amen. I want us to be reminded to reflect on this verse again from Isaiah chapter 44, verse 6. Should you then seek great things for yourselves? Should you seek great things that have no spiritual value for your life, for yourself, instead of seeking the kingdom of God? Today we are seeking the kingdom of God and its righteousness, and everything will be added unto us. We are not seeking great things for us that cannot help us in this world. We are seeking God, God who can help us in the name of Jesus. That should you then seek great things for yourself, seek them not. That's the word of God. For I will bring disaster on all people, declares the Lord. But wherever you go, I will let you escape with your life. That though God will bring disaster on all people because of their sin, because of their wayward ways, because they refuse to repent of their sins, because they have refused to accept the salvation of Jesus Christ, they have made gods unto themselves with their own hands. That wherever those that seek God, those that do not seek things for themselves, try to help themselves in this world, that come and seek the one and only true God. That wherever you go, that though disaster may come upon the nations, that God will make us escape with our lives in the name of Jesus. We bless God that has given us an escape, that has broken the snare, and has made us to escape out of the fallen snare with our lives in the name of Jesus. God encompasses around us and our families. God blesses us because He's our God. He has spoken concerning our situations. We are holding on to the truth because we know the God that has spoken concerning us in the name of Jesus. He will never fail us. So today we are filled with rejoicing because we know our God. We know we are mighty in His hands to do great works. Wherever we are working for God. May God be glorified in our lives today in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. We want to end this session with Psalm 105, a few verses, first two verses. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. Give thanks to the Lord. Call on His name. Make known among the nations what He has done. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Faith comes by hearing, and it is by hearing the word of God. We must make known to the nations what God has done for us. We that have tested and seen the goodness of God, let us proclaim the goodness of God to our nations in the name of Jesus, beginning from our families. Amen. When our families hear what God has done in our lives, amen, they'll be drawn to God. That's why the word of God says that when we are saved, we and our entire families will be saved in the promises of God. Amen. But we have to proclaim what God is doing in our lives, to our families, to the people around us, so that they will be drawn to God in the name of Jesus. It's not enough that we are saved and people around us do not know God. We pray that they will have a personal encounter with God, just the way that we have had this personal encounter in God, and we know of the truth that our God is God, that He will never fail us. Amen. That it's not the man that will lie or the son of man that He should repent. Whatever He said He will do in our lives, He will do it. So today, let us begin to proclaim the goodness of God, that give thanks to God, call on His name, make known among the nations what He has done. Sing to Him, sing praise to Him. Tell of all His wonderful acts. Glorify in His holy name. Let the hearts of those who seek the Lord rejoice. Amen. Look to the Lord and His strength. Seek His face always. Amen. We seek the face of our God always because He's the God that can help us, deliver us from great waters. For the voice of our God is mightier than the great waters of the ocean. Today, God is leading us where we are going. God is encompassing around us. He knows everything about our lives. He has eyes to see. He has ears to hear our cry. He can feel the pains we are going through. And that's why we have our high priest, Jesus Christ, who is interceding on our behalf in the heavenlies today. Whatever the problem is today, let us come to God. Let us remember that God has opened unto us the door through which the righteous must come into. There's no other way. There's no other truth that will lead us to God. In the name of Jesus, except Jesus Christ. That name that God has given to us. Glory, hallelujah, amen. Today, God is standing at the door. He's knocking at the door of our hearts. If we hear and we open that door, He will come in to dine with us. Let us know that God loves us. He said nothing can separate us from His love. His love for the entire humanity, everyone He created. We exclude ourselves from the love of God when we refuse to accept what God has for us, the salvation He has given to us in Jesus Christ. As we celebrate Christmas, may we be reminded again that Christmas is about Jesus Christ. What the gift of God to mankind, the gift of salvation in the name of Jesus, that we are children of God, that in His hand we do great works because He has given us everything we need in Jesus Christ. With our God, nothing will be impossible. Nothing shall be impossible in the name of Jesus. Father, we lift up our hands again in praise and say, thank you, God. Thank you for the gift of Jesus Christ. Thank you for our salvation. Thank you for what you have done for us. Thank you for the strength we have in Jesus Christ to do everything. With you, nothing shall be impossible. Today, everything, Father Lord, will be impossible for us to do, because we are going out in the name of Jesus Christ. We are walking in the name of Jesus Christ. We bless you. We give you a clap of hands this morning. We say the praise and honor our Father. In Jesus' mighty and precious name, we have prayed. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. God loves you. We love you to be blessed this day. Merry Christmas to you all. In Jesus' mighty name. Glory. Hallelujah. Amen.